Welcome to Kev's Quizzes. Music selection.
Everybody falls in love somehow.
Guess the song from the 10 second intros. Name the song, artist and year, if you can. Is now.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains.
Simon and Garfunkel, Sounds of Silence, reached number one January 1st, held for 2 weeks.
Narrow streets of cobblestone, neath a halo of...
Try to see it my way. Do I have to keep on talking till I can go?
The Beatles, We Can Work It Out, reached number one January 15th, held for 3 weeks. Petula Clark, My Love, reached number one February 5th, held for 2 weeks.
Something that I never felt before. You are always on my mind, no matter.
For you to stick around. Every boy wants a girl he can trust to the very end. Baby,
Lou Christie, Lightning Strikes, reached number one February 19th, held for 1 week. Nancy Sinatra, These Boots Are Made for Walking, reached number one February 26th, held for 1 week.
These boots are gonna walk all over you.
On that hand, night, by night and day. Combat, hand to hand, men who fight by night and day. Courage take from the Green Beret.
Sergeant Barry Sadler, The Ballad of the Green Berets, reached number one March 5th, held for 5 weeks.
America's best 100 men will test to.
Righteous Brothers, Soul and Inspiration, reached number one April 9th, held for 3 weeks.
I never had much gold.
The Mamas and the Papas, Monday, Monday, reached number one May 7th, held for 3 weeks.
Still be here with me.
Percy Sledge, When a Man Loves a Woman, reached number one May 28th, held for 2 weeks. Rolling Stones, Paint It Black, reached number one June 11th, held for 2 weeks.
Cars and they are painted black, with flowers and my love for.
Based on a novel by a man named Lear, and I need a job, so I wanna be a paperback writer. Paperback writer.
The Beatles, Paperback Writer, reached number one June 25th, held for 2 weeks.
But he wants to be a paperback writer. Paperback writer.
I hope you enjoyed today's quiz. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.
Like you.
If I had it in my power,
I would arrange for every girl to have your charm.